Okay, so this is a tutorial on this older laptop, Packard Bell EasyNote B3340, on how to change the volume of the entire computer using the keyboard only. So for that we have the function key, this one on the lower left side, and the F3 and F4. F3 is volume down and F4 is volume up. So function and F4, it's increasing the volume. Okay, and function and F3, it's decreasing the volume. We can open the volume window here also. And you can see that the slider is moving up and it's moving down. Down, up.